Hello, it's been a while. So basically, we haven't recorded for a while, but we have a new barn. Yeah, so we have a new barn. There's Sakura and Mystic and Lexi and Summer. So we moved barns. I bought a horse. Yeah, so now we're doing tails because somebody's horse has a really long tail that she doesn't take care of. So I bought her a tail bag and I'm forcing her to put a tail bag on. We're getting all breeds. And there's Mystic. And look at Mystic's tail. And Mystic has such a nice long tail and it touches the ground most of the time. And it was coated in mud because somebody doesn't take care of her horse's tail. Deanna, you want to say hi to our vlog? Deanna, say hi to our vlog.
I'm literally
okay.
Naked.
No one can. Okay.
She tried to put the camera on.
Oh.
In the living room.
Who's there with you?
It's just Lexi and I. Anyways, so yeah, we're gonna ride today. Alright, and we're back. We are all tacked up. We are ready to go. There's Lexi in the back and an angry core girl. Loa is in the car because it's cold and it's wet and it's miserable. Bless you. No more. No! Lexi always breaks the three sneeze rule. You're only allowed three sneezes. And Lexi... Lexi always breaks it and does a million sneezes. It's
okay,
like...
perfect. We're gonna race today.
What?
Me and Mystic are winning.
What?
We're gonna race. Me and Mystic are gonna win.
Alright, I'm gonna get on. We're gonna get this party on the road. Yeah! All right, and we're back. We're just warming up right now, listening to some George Strait. But honestly, like I forgot I had the camera, so you guys missed the whole conversation. But like then I realized Sakura's headset looked really good, and it's like I should be recording this. And now she's not doing it. But she was putting her head down. She's doing a good girl. Easy. Good. There we go. Good girl. Look at that. I love her. Look at that. Easy. Now we're done. My besties! Oh my god. Okay, so I'm gonna give you guys a little background. So these people, they are... I don't know if you can see that blue truck back there, but they live in that little, their horses are in that pasture back there in that barn, and I love them. Like, they are so sweet. Well, I've only talked to them a couple times, but they're gonna be my besties. So there's a younger girl, I don't know her name, and then her mom, what's her mom's name? The older lady is Wilma, I think it's her mom. So sweet. They have gorgeous horses. Though they have a gray, and it looks like a jumper. And then the Bay, which I think is a barrel racer, because I've seen the girl saddle, I've seen her ride, and I love her saddle. But I want to be friends with them so bad because they seem so sweet. And like the lady like slowed down when she was, when she was driving by the first time and she saw us. Excuse you. I'm gonna cut that out. Hey, why aren't you backing up? Thank you. Anyways, so we were walking our horses back. Actually, I think we were riding our horse. No, that was a different lady. So we were walking our horses back. Oh no, I'm sorry. We did just put our horses away.
Ah! Horse, you really want your horse?
Anyway, so we already put our horses away. We were walking back to our cars because we were leaving. And basically, they're riding. Oh my God, do you think they're gonna ride with us? I think the girl is. I love their trailer. Anyways, so basically, she was in this like white SUV and we were walking back to our cars and she pulls over and she's like, oh my gosh, hi, like we just came here. And there's Summer. She wants to be involved, but she's a hoe. And she was like, hi, like we just moved our horses here. My name is Wilma. Like, it's so glad to meet you. And she was just so nice. I don't know, it just made me really happy. I know I'm gonna be friends with them. They have no choice. Okay, that's it. All right, we're back. Cool. So, finished warming up. So, basically, whooped her out. A little rocky. Mystic's being bad. Sorry. Sorry, I'm texting. Which I guess I shouldn't be texting and riding, but you know what? That sucks. Okay, so we're gonna start our training of the day. We're gonna... I'd like to do... She likes to throw her shoulder in. It's been her new thing to do. So, gonna set her up and then pull her away. Then we can go in a circle right here. Wide enough to get her back where I want her. Push her forward. And then turn. Get her to do kind of like a roll back. Pull that again. Push her all the way through. She's already kind of pushing it, so I'm going to take her out. Set her back up. And there we go, good girl. And then this one, I'm just gonna let her turn it. Cool. Just kinda let her see what she's gonna do. I wanna give her a chance to make those mistakes. Just gonna let her go. There we go, very nice. Gonna overturn her just a little bit. Good girl. All right, and we go the other way. We're gonna do a lot of walking today. You know, I'm really surprised, like I'm really proud of how calm she is. Like really proud, like look at this. We went trot, trot, lope, and we're walking. I love it. Okay, so set her up. She's already kind of going in, so I'm gonna pull her out. Give her enough room to set herself back up. Knee and turn. There we go. Perfect. Beautiful. Good girl. Same this way. Okay. Oh, that was perfect. So I'm just going to let her turn that because that's exactly how I want it. And I don't want to nitpick. She's going to do it great. So I'm just going to let her lazy around this barrel. Let her chillax. Let her think. I'm okay with her messing up. There we go. Very nice. So overturn. And let her walk back. That's exactly how I want it. That was perfect. Oh, so we'll do the same thing at trot. Oh, yes, a trot. Good girl. What's he doing? Yeah. Then there's Mystic. Straight to the barrel. Let her set up. Trot. Nope, already thrown her shoulder in, so I'm just gonna take her out. Water circle. Let her set herself up. And go. long as she keeps her body straight, perfect. Good girl. I'll let her just turn it. Good girl. I know, right? That was perfect. Good girl. So now walk back. I just want to give her a chance. It's still recording. Hello. Yeah, so we're going to trot the other way. And then we'll just let her chillax. She's being pretty good. So where are we going? I'm going to go this way. So set her up straight. Beautiful. Oh, perfect. Good girl. Get her around. Set her up straight. I want her nose to face the fence. I don't want her to... Perfect. Beautiful. That was perfect. Good girl. Easy. And that's exactly how I want it. Turn it. Good. Whoa. Good girl. So we'll just let her relax now because that was beautiful. So, yeah. All right. Now we're actually going to go through. Straight, square, square, square. Easy. Good girl. This is perfect, but I want her to get a little bit squared up more. There we go, good. Perfect. Oh. And we'll walk back. Good girl. She's pro.
This is Summer. She's 15-year-old lazy K quarter horse. And she is very angry. She's just angry at the world. So we're doing a lot of boundary stuff because she doesn't have boundaries. So we're just working on our boundaries right now because we don't like boundaries.
Editor Cadence here. Yes, I know Summer is sore and limping slightly. She is coming back from a founder, and we're slowly getting her back in shape and comfortable again. Okay, bye.
So, what was she doing before?
Trying to run me over. Every time I'd ask her to stop or back up or do anything, that she would try and ram into me and run me over.
While you were lunging her?
Oh, yeah.
It's her first choice of self-defense,
yeah.
Is to
she would, yeah.
Is to charge at you or do something mean.
Girl.
Not just run away. So she's brave, but what's she scared of? Oh. Sorry, there's a spider.
What?
There's a spider!
Oh.
Tarantula!
She does not care about this. But as soon as I get in the air,
good girl. It's
like
no over it. Here you can see the stiffness in her neck, so this is something that we will be working on. And chewing.
Let's see if she has a little sort of
'cause there's nothing.